Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to make this cute crocheted strawberry. Yeah, so all you need is some filling, a yarn needle, some scissors, a 3mm crochet hook, some red yarn. This is light yellow, but you could use cream or white would be fine. And a little bit of green. Okay, to start, you want to make a slip knot. Chain two. And then make six single crochets in the first chain. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and pull that tight. Okay, and the next row you just want to single crochet around six times, so we're not doing any increases yet. So one, two, three, four, five, and six. Kind of folds in on itself. All right. In the next row, you want to increase every stitch. So we go from 6 to 12. 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, ten, eleven, twelve. Right, and the next row you want to just single crochet 12 around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay, it's starting to look like a little cone. Right, in the next row you want to increase from 12 to 18. So single crochet 1 and 1 increase. Single crochet 1 in the next, 1 increase, single crochet 1, increase, 1 single crochet, 1 increase. And you just want to single crochet 18 around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. We want to go from 18 stitches to 24. So one single crochet in the next stitch, one increase. So one single crochet in the next, one increase. And just do that all the way around. Okay, now we have 24 stitches around. You just want to single crochet 24 all the way around. Let me know in the comments below if there's any other fruit or veggies you want me to do. Got a bunch of patterns. stitch marker. Okay, next round you want to increase from 24 to 30 single crochets. So you do 3 single crochets. You got 1, 2, 3, and then in the next stitch do an increase. 1, 2, 3. And an increase. 1, 2, 3. Increase. 1, 2, 3. Increase. 1, 2, 3, increase. 1, 2, 3, increase. Right. So you should have 30 stitches around. Just check. 1, 2, 3. 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. Okay, so for the next 4 rows, you just want a single crochet around. So 4 rows of 30. Alright. So I'll do that and I'll come back. Okay, this is how it should look after 4 rows of 30. So it's almost done. Alright, so in this row you want to start to decrease. So you want to go from 30 to 24 stitches. So you go 1 single crochet, 2 single crochets, 3 single crochets, and a decrease. So the front loop, the front loop of the next, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through. Okay, so it's 3 single crochets and 1 decrease till you get to 24. Alright, now we have 24 around the top. We're just going to grab some the yellow yarn, thread it through. And we're going to start at the bottom. How did I do this last time? Okay. And then through the stitch above that bit. Oh. Okay. go in center of the strawberry. Pull it tight. Make sure you don't catch these red ends. Then you gotta start again. Go in the one above. Showing up. Right, and you just want to do that all the way around until you get to the top. And then we'll start stuffing. Okay, so once you've done that and you're happy with the way it looks, so the inside looks, just put your yarn tails in there. Right. Add a little bit of stuffing now. Okay, so we're gonna, so we have 24 stitches around. We are going to go from 24 to 12. So you want to decrease every single stitch around. So through the front loop of the next one, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through. So you want to do that 12 times. 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12. Just double check. 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right. So just keep stuffing. I stuff them, all my toys, quite a lot, so they keep their shape. a little bit more. Right, and this last row, do the same thing. So you decrease every stitch. So you go from 12 to 6. Can be a bit fiddly. One more. Want to cut the yarn, pull that through, just go through the front loop of each 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Six, pull it tight, and then just weave in the yarn end a few times. Cool. And then we just have to make this green piece. So make a slip knot. Chain 2. 1, 2. Back into the first one. And I single crochet 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So go into the first one. Chain 2. which I always make too tight. You want a single crochet. Okay, chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you want to slip stitch down. So skip 1, and slip stitch 1, two, three, four, and slip stitch back into that same place. Okay, single crochet in the next one. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, slip stitch, my camera just cut out, but you do the last one there, you slip stitch back into it, and I just chained 1, and that's it, and then all you need to do is just stitch it on top, and then hide the yarn tails, and you're done. Here we are. Alright, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you want to see next. Thanks!